Hey, everyone. In this video, we take a quick look at the DNA and history of the ancient land of Canaan and its inhabitants, the Canaanites. The Canaanites were an ancient people who inhabited the region known as Canaan, which roughly corresponds to modern-day Israel, Palestine, Lebanon, and parts of Jordan and Syria. They played a significant role in the history of the Eastern Mediterranean during the Bronze Age and the Early Iron Age. Experts have long debated who the Canaanites were genetically, what happened to them, who their ancestors were, and if they had any descendants today. Analysis of ancient DNA revealed that they were a mix of local Neolithic populations and Eastern migrants genetically related to Chalcolithic Iranians. The present-day Lebanese derive most of their ancestry from a Canaanite-related population, which therefore implies substantial genetic continuity in the Levant since at least the Bronze Age. However, present-day Lebanese also have a component related to Eastern hunter-gatherer and steppe populations not found in Bronze Age or earlier Levantines. Canaanite society was organized around urban centers and city-states, each with its own ruler and governing structure. Some of the well-known Canaanite cities include Ugarit, Tyre, Sidon, and Byblos. They engaged in agriculture, trade, and craftsmanship, contributing to the flourishing of the region as a trade hub due to its strategic location between major ancient civilizations like Egypt, Mesopotamia, and the Hittites. Religiously, the Canaanites practiced a polytheistic faith with a pantheon of deities that varied across different city-states. The most prominent of these deities was Baal, the god of storms and fertility, often associated with the forces of nature. The Canaanites' religious practices and beliefs had a significant influence on neighboring cultures, including the ancient Israelites. Over time, the Canaanites gradually assimilated into other cultures, and their distinct identity eventually faded. The Phoenicians, who emerged in the coastal areas of ancient Canaan, are considered one of the more prominent descendants of the Canaanite culture. The legacy of the Canaanites can be seen in the archaeological remains, cultural influences, and historical accounts that have survived through the ages. The Canaanite DNA sample used in this video is from a 3,700-year-old male from the city of Sidon, a major Canaanite city-state on the eastern Mediterranean coast. This male carried the Y chromosome haplogroup J1P58, common male lineage in the Near East today. Haplogroup J1P58 is frequent in the Arabian Peninsula with proposed origins in the Zagros or Taurus Mountain region. It forms the vast majority of the Y chromosomes in southwestern Mesopotamia and reaches particularly high frequencies in Marsh Arabs in Iraq.
It's Mr. Pond.